Peninsula Humane Society is under fire for not properly taking care of animals. Even some workers there say promised shelter improvements have not been happening. KPIX 5's John Ramos with this story.
The Peninsula Humane Society in San Mateo is charged with caring for animals in crisis throughout the county. But there's a bit of a dogfight happening within its own facility.
We're here today because a group of employees have decided to come and blow the whistle about what's going on.
A group of workers and their union leader held a press conference in the parking lot to criticize the treatment of animals at the shelter. They say buildings are old with a failing roof, and they say at least one dog died while penned in the back of a truck with no air conditioning. And they provided these images of a pit bull that was found injured with his head caught in a hole in his chain link enclosure. A facility manager acknowledged the incident.
That dog had recently come in and clearly wanted to get out, you know, was biting at the fence. It did cause his mouth to get scratched up.
But she says it's not unusual for a new animal to try to escape and then brought the dog out to show it now appears to be in good shape. The workers say finding the money to improve the facility's condition and low staffing levels are a low priority for the organization's president.
The president of the Humane Society, Ken White, made $692,000 at a nonprofit. That's $692,000 at a nonprofit.
Management says the complaints are coming from a small group of union workers who have been trying to negotiate a new contract for more than a year. Everyone agrees the building's condition needs to be improved, but it's a he said, she said argument about how well things are really going here.
I'd like to see things change here. It's been 12 years and it hasn't changed. This building's only gotten worse and things have only gotten worse.
We actually have very good morale here and the turnover's really low. So, you know, it's unfortunate that it has come to this.
In San Mateo, John Ramos, KPIX 5.
The Humane Society's president was away on vacation today and unavailable for comment.